behalf of Valley View Local Schools and Valley View Athletic Department, we would like to welcome you to the Valley View High School with special guests, the Mohawks from Madison High School. While playing the game this evening, we ask you please observe the following game management procedures. All Valley View Local Schools properties and facilities are tobacco-free. The use of tobacco products or vapors are not permitted inside or outside of the Valley View High School. Once you have entered, there will be no passes issued to leave and return. Please honor and abide by the no re-entry policy. Please do not loiter in the parking lot or around the center. For your safety and the safety of the participants, coaches, and officials, no one is permitted on the floor before, during, or after the completion of the game. Thank you for your cooperation, and we hope that you enjoy today's contest. The athletes in this game are friendly rivals. While play may be extremely competitive, all in attendance tonight are reminded that this is a game between young women that are supporting behavior and good sportsmanship is expected by all of the attendance. But all in attendance this evening, please let the young women play. Let the coaches coach, let the officials officiate, and let you as spectators be positive. The officials assigned to this game have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and the Southwestern Buckeye League. Their experience and integrity qualify them for their important part in this friendly, competitive, interscholastic game. The officials are Jake Ludwig and Terry Credit. To honor America and the respect for all who have served our country to defend the freedoms we enjoy, we ask that you please rise and stand for the playing of our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. And Kelsey Ayersman.
Thank you. trouble you have sometimes, Hannah. Parents.
you, but I didn't want to touch it.
Oh, yeah, don't worry about that.
I was going to send Tori up, just at the end of this, we just hit stop.